Kentucky lawmakers have taken a step towards imposing tougher penalties on porch pirates. A loophole in current state law only makes it a felony if someone steals from the U.S. mail. But today, the Senate Judiciary Committee advanced a measure that would apply the same penalties to those who take packages delivered by commercial carriers like Amazon, UPS, and FedEx. A Class D felony could mean up to 5 years in prison.